honor band conductor, Ms. Rebecca Phillips, performing our annual convention. We'd like to present with you this gift, a clock, that we hope that you'll display proudly. And every time you look at the time with this clock, you will think back of the life-changing time that you spent with our students. Thank you very much. It's been such a great time. We got in and started this thing, what was it, Tuesday afternoon at 12:30. We rehearsed Tuesday afternoon and a little bit in the evening, and then we rehearsed Wednesday morning and a little bit in the afternoon, and then we warmed up today. This is literally less than 12 hours of rehearsal, putting all this together. Yeah, you can clap for that. And I would be remiss if I didn't first of all say thank you so much to Carol Grooms for the invitation, the president of this incredibly fine organization. So thank you so much for inviting me to come to this. Thank you to Dr. Canova so much for putting this together in all your heart. Would you guys help me thank him again for all his... band directors that are here at any level, it's elementary, middle, high, college, you all contribute so much to their learning, and I know it's been a rough couple of years for all of us, right? It's been weird. Isn't it nice to gather together again and be able to hear live music? I think it's so wonderful. So thank you for your patience over the last few years and for your work with these students. Obviously, it's paying off, so we really appreciate it. And then to a group that these students wouldn't be here without, for pretty obvious reasons, we thank the parents. We thank you for all the reeds you've bought, all the cheesecake you have sold, all of the concession stands that you have worked at, the many wagons you have pulled out on the football field across, all of the things you have done. And if you are a not just a parent, but a guardian, an aunt, an uncle, a grandma, a grandpa, a brother or a sister of someone up here on this stage, would you please stand and let us thank them for being here tonight. Please stand, families. Folks are wonderful, and to the most important people in the room, my sincerest thanks to all of you. You have done a tremendous job, absolutely. Your work ethic has been fantastic. You have been fun and funny. Seriously, that's what it's about. You've got to be able to enjoy what we're doing, right? And you have done everything you've been asked to do, and you have gone 100% the entire way, and I'm very, very grateful to have had this experience with you. So this was really, really fun. Thank you so much. You've done a tremendous job. And we do not want to end on a piece about bombing. So I think it's time for a march. Thanks so much.